Good morning, students. In the previous class, we have learned about the properties of subtraction. In this class, we are going to know story problems in practice zone 5 textbook. Okay, students, today we are going to do story problems in practice zone 5 textbook. Okay, I am reading the question. Rahul wrote a book on fairy tales and released 50,525 copies of it. As the book got good response from the readers, the publishers published 40,399 copies of the second edition. Find the total number of books published in both the editions. Verify your answers by estimation. Here, Rahul has written a story book. He has published 50,525 copies of the first edition and 40,399 of the second edition. Now we have to find out the total copies of the two editions. So here it is given total. So which operation we have to use? We have to use the operation of addition. So let us do the sum. Okay. So first sum. Number of books published in first edition. Number of books released in first edition is equal to 50,525. So 50,525 books are released in first edition. So number of books published in second edition. So how many books are released in second edition? 40,399. 40,399. Here you have to find out total number of books. Total number of books published in two editions. So here it is given total. So you have to use the operation plus. So let us add this 2. So 5 plus 9 is how much? 5 plus 9 is 14. Okay, 9 plus 2 is 11 and 11 plus 1 is 12. 5 plus 3 is 8 and 8 plus 1 is 9. 0 plus 0 is 0. 5 plus 4 is 9. So the answer is 90,924 books are published in both the editions. Now you have to estimate the given answer. Now what you have to do? You have to estimate the given answer. For this you have to round up the numbers. You have to estimate the given answer. So given answer. So for that what you have to do is you have to round up the given numbers. For this you have to round up the given numbers and find out the answer. So estimation. Estimation. So let us just round up the number 50,525 to the nearest 100. So we have to round up this number to the nearest 100. For that, for nearest 1000. We have to round up this number to the nearest 1000. For that we have to underline the number in the 100th place. So here in 100th place we are having 5. So we have to add 1 to the next number. So then this will become 51,000. This will become 51,000. Now let us estimate the second number. Let us round up the second number. So it is given 40,399. Now let us round up this number to the nearest 1000. For that we have to underline the digit in 100 space. Here the digit in 100 space is 3. Here the digit in 100 space is 3 and it is less than 5. So now we are adding 1 to the next number. So this will become 40,000. So now let us add this number. 0019. So the answer is 91. 91,000. So the estimated answer is 91,000. First we have find out the original answer, then we have find out the estimated answer. Okay children, now let us do the second sum. Let us do the second sum. Let us do the second sum. I am reading the second question. A company manufactures 53,500 bolts on Monday and 24,800 bolts on Tuesday. Find the total number of bolts manufactured on 2 days. Verify your answer by estimation. So, first you have to find out the total number of bolts manufactured in the 2 days and then you have to estimate the answer. Here the factory is producing some bolts on Monday and it is also producing some bolts on Tuesday. Now what you have to do is you have to find out the total number of bolts. So for finding out the total number of bolts you have to use the operation plus. So after doing the addition you have to estimate the answer. So let us do the sum. Okay children, number of bolts manufactured on Monday. So number of bolts manufactured on Monday is equal to 53,500. Next, number of bolts manufactured on Tuesday. Number of bolts manufactured on Tuesday. That is equal to 24,800. Here it is given that you have to find out the total number of bolts. So total means you have to do the operation plus, which is addition. So total number of bolts manufactured in 2 days. So what you have to do? You have to add these numbers. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 0 is 0. 8 plus 5 is 13. 4 plus 3 is 7. And 7 plus 1 is 8. 5 plus 2 is 7. So total number of bolts manufactured is 78,300. Now you have to find out the estimated answer. For that what you have to do is you have to round off the numbers to the nearest thousand. You have to round off the given numbers to the nearest thousand. Okay children. So the first number is 53,500. Now let us round off this number to the nearest thousand. For that you have to underline the digit in 100 space. Here the digit in 100 space is 5. So you have to add 1 to the next number. Then this will become 54,000. This will become 54,000. Now let us round off the next number. That is 24,800. Let us round it off to the nearest thousand. For that you have to underline the digit in 100 space. The digit in 100 space is 8 and it is greater than 5. So you have to add 1 to 4 and then this will become 25,000. Okay children. Now you have to add both these numbers. 0, 0, 0, 9, 7. So the answer is 79,000. This is the original answer and this is the estimated answer. For finding out the estimated answer, we have rounded off the numbers to the nearest thousands. Okay children. Now let us do practice zone 6. First question is practice zone 6. Let us do the first question in practice zone 6. These are also story problems. Okay. These are also story problems. Let us do the first question in practice board 6. Okay, children. Now I am reading out the question. Ayushi needs minimum of 2000 points to go to the level 2 in a video game. If she has 12,540 points in level 1, how many more points does she need to qualify for the level 2? Verify your answer by estimation. Here Ayushi has to score how many points to reach the level 2? She has to score 20,000 points to reach the level 2. In level 1, she has scored only 12,540. For reaching to level 2, how many more points she has to score? Further, what we have to do is, we have to use the operation subtraction. Okay, let us do the sum. Okay? First question. Number of points needed to reach level 2. So how many points she need to reach level 2? 20,000 points. So how many points did she score in level 1? Number of points scored in level 1. So how many points did she score? She scored 12,540 points. She has scored 12,540 points in level 1. Now you have to find out how many points she needs to reach level 2. We have to find out how many points she has to score to reach level 2. Further, we have to use the operation of subtraction. So let us subtract these numbers. So let us write on the last statement. Number of points needed to qualify for level 2. Number of points you need to qualify for level 2. Let us do subtraction. Okay. Here 0 minus 0 is 0. You can't subtract 4 from 0. So let us borrow. This will become 10. This will become 9. This will become 9. And this will become 1. Because this is giving borrow to all these zeros. So 10 minus 4 is how much? 6. 9 minus 5 is how much? 4. 9 minus 5 is 4. 9 minus 2 is how much? 9 minus 2 is 7. And 1 minus 1 is 0. So she needs 7,460 points to reach level 2. She needs 7,640 points to reach level 2. So she needs 7,460 points to reach level 2. Okay, children. Now, let us estimate the answer. Now, let us estimate the answer by rounding off the given number. Now, let us estimate the answer by rounding off the numbers to the nearest thousands. Okay, children. Estimation. Okay. Let us round off the first number, which is 20,000. So, for rounding off the numbers to the nearest thousands, we have to underline the number underline the digits at 100 space. Here the digit at 100 space is 0, so no need of adding 1, it is less than 5, and no need of adding 1 to the next number. So here we can round it off to 20,000. Now let us round off the next number, which is 12,540, to the nearest thousands. Here the number at 100 space is 5. Now we have to round up this number to the nearest 1000, so we have to underline the digit in the 100 space. Here the number at its 100 space is 5. So since the number is equal number to 5, we have to add 1 to the next number. So this will become, so the next number is 2, and if we add 1 to 2, it will become 13,000. So now let us find out the estimated answer. 0 minus 0 is 0, 0. Here if you borrow, this will become 10 and this will become 1. So 10 minus 3 is 7. So the estimated answer is 7,000 and the actual answer is 7,460. This is the way of finding the answer. Children, you do the B sum for homework. There were 17,970 apples in the orchard. If 50,453 of them were picked, then how many apples were left in the orchard? Here there are how many apples in the orchard? There are 17,970 apples in the orchard. Of them, 15,453 were picked. Picked means poured. So 15,453 were picked. So now you have to find out the number of apples left in the orchard. Here it is given left. The clue is left. Left means what you have to do? You have to do subtraction. So you do the subtraction and find out the answer. Also find out the estimated answer by rounding off the number to the nearest to thousands. So do the B sum for homework. Okay children, that's all for today's class. Okay, bye.